Hey guys, so I wanted to show you this necklace that I got and tell you the backstory to how I got it. So yesterday I had to go back to downtown to the event, Tucson Youth Meet Yourself, to read my poetry, and I decided to leave super early so that I could go and walk around and see all the great stuff. So I get to around these like Indian stands where you can go and look at all this Indian art, and this one guy overheard me when I was talking about my poetry and asked me if I would say some poetry to him. So I said my poem that I was going to say for the first time that night. And he was like, "I love your story. It's brave. It's amazing. It's wonderful." And he's like, "I want to give you a little gift for reading your poetry." And this is the little thing that he gave me. And that's the back. And he told me to wear it everywhere I go to remember that day that my poem really touched his heart and stuff. And I love the art design on it. And they make them by hand. It's so